But to say it was inherent in the, because of their skin, is where I say that is critical race theory. You're saying that a race defines a person. I reject that.
That video of State Superintendent Ryan Walters is making rounds on social media after a public meeting in Norman last night.
He was responding to a question about whether the 1921 Tulsa Race Massacre can be taught in schools because of the critical race theory law. Thanks so much for joining us. I'm Shay Razi.
And I'm Sarah Whaley. Some people are concerned over his comments and questioning how someone can teach students about the race massacre without race being part of their curriculum.
New at 5, Fox 23's Tanya Motors Zitsky talked with Walters today and community leaders.
In this video making its way around Twitter, descendants and Greenwood business owner Cleo Harris is shocked by what the state superintendent Ryan Walters said about teaching the 1921 Tulsa Race Massacre.
I mean, it's crazy.
In a heated exchange during a Republican Party meeting in Norman Thursday evening, you can hear someone ask Walters if the Tulsa Race Massacre falls under the critical race theory umbrella. Some people say he suggests the role race played in the massacre should not be taught in school.
That doesn't mean you don't judge the actions of individuals. Oh, you can absolutely, historically you should. This was right, this was wrong. They did this for this reason. But to say it was inherent in the, because of their skin, is where I say that is critical race theory. You're saying that a race defines a person, I reject that.
Within the last 2 weeks, I spoke one-on-one with Walters. I asked him, as a history teacher, and trying to teach around critical race theory, what does that look like?
We have in the standards to teach about Martin Luther King Jr., to teach about the Tulsa Race Massacre, to teach about the Civil Rights Movement. And we have a robust history around it. As a matter of fact, my agency, we want a more robust history taught. We want all these resources available. Here's the standards. We want you to teach all history. We just don't want indoctrination. We don't want folks being told that they're racist because of the color of their skin.
Harris says you cannot teach the Tulsa Race Massacre without, well, race.
It was white folk who came across the tracks and decided we're not gonna allow this race of people to grow economically. Matter of fact, let's just burn everything down and make sure it don't happen again. This is why we're continuing to go through the trauma.
In a statement from the Tulsa Classroom Teachers Association, Director Shauna Mott Wright, she calls Walters' comments, quote, white supremacy remarks. She says our children deserve to be empowered with full knowledge and accurate history. Late this afternoon, I spoke with Walters again, and he is a former history teacher, so I wanted to see what those lesson plans would look like if he was still in the classroom. I'll have more on his lesson plan coming up at 6. Live on Greenwood, covering news that matters, I'm Tanya Motorzitsky, Fox 23 News.